Our site dailyzodiac.info. Accurate horoscopes for today, tomorrow, week, month and year, as well as other predictions from the best astrologers. Welcome. May 9th, birthday horoscope personality. Personal ruling planets, Venus, Mars. Lucky colors, red, maroon, scarlet, autumn tones. Lucky gems, red coral, garnet. Lucky days, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday. Lucky numbers, 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72. Strong determination and willpower are your key strengths. You abound in energy and passion for life, and very impulsive by nature. You like to work hard and detest laziness. You can be very outspoken, sometimes to the point of being rude. It is imperative that you become more attentive to others' views in order to have more amicable relationships. You are a born fighter and never give up. But this fighting spirit also creates a lot of turmoil in your relationships. Take up a sport to find expression for the aggression within you. Be more generous with money. You have a sympathetic side to you which is not perceived by others owing to the tough exterior. Say yes to gentility, a sense of humor, color. Don't give in to thoughts of death, boredom, pretentiousness. Children and family. It's not unusual for May 9th natives to have demanding, goal-oriented parents. Though they usually rise to the occasion, parent-child relations can be stressful. As parents, they are superb examples to their own children. They don't instruct their offspring but simply set a good example. Health. May 9th natives live full and active lives on all levels. Since they are always occupied with projects, many of them physical, they rarely need to make any adjustments to their health and fitness habits. Since their temperament is excitable, these individuals can receive considerable benefits from daily meditation sessions. Career and finances. May 9th individuals have a talent for leadership and always seek out careers that provide the opportunity to exhibit that ability. They have great entrepreneurial skills and may seek to start a business of their own. Besides a wealth of ideas, these individuals also possess an amazing potential for raising needed capital. Dreams and goals. In addition to their organizational gifts, these people have a wonderful talent for visualizing